Christ the Bridegroom. The Exodus story was in essence a magnificent love story. Yahweh appears to his betrothed in Egypt. He flexes his muscles in a powerful contest with Pharaoh and every other god who has been vying for her affections. When he proves his superior strength, he lures her into the wilderness and the courtship begins. Soon after they arrive at Mount Sinai, and in a magnificent display of cloud, thunder, and lightning, the marriage vows are exchanged. If Israel will be faithful to him, he will be a husband like no other. Unfortunately, the bride was seldom faithful. She would often go astray, and Yahweh would send prophets to call her back. He would share his pained and frustrated heart, and even chastise his bride in the hope of her learning fidelity. Yet, with a love like no other, he has remained merciful and faithful to her. At Calvary, Jesus paid the bride price. He then returned to his Father's heavenly home to prepare a place for those who love him. We wait, trusting in the promise that at the appointed time, our bridegroom will return to receive his bride, and that she will be presented to him, chaste and beautiful. Her purity will delight his heart, and she will see him for all he is, a royal king worthy of her undefiled affections. We also look forward to a wedding feast, prepared by the Father for his Son, with the choicest of foods and wines. Our servant king will not only share this feast with us, but incredibly, also personally serve us.